charged with hitting and killing a Cobb County school crossing guard. 38-year-old Lamonte Whitaker is now facing charges of reckless driving and first-degree homicide by vehicle. Police say in December, Whitaker swerved into the center lane in front of Lindley Middle School and struck a 64-year-old woman, Edna Ume. According to a police report, Whitaker was going nearly double the speed limit for the school zone.